Well, royal blinds is native to Western as well as Eastern Africa. And the reason why they're called royal blinds is believed the legendary pharaoh Queen Cleopatra wore blinds with his species around the wrist as a form of an accessory. Now look at his size. This is a fully grown royal blind. They're one of the smallest species of blinds in the world, and most, they can only grow up to lengths of 1.1 to 1.2 meters. Also, I make this look easy, huh? You won't believe it, when I first started out, I had a huge fear of snakes. I wouldn't go anywhere near them. I understand that fear. This afternoon, I'd like to extend an invitation to two volunteers who practically has a fear of snakes.